And I honestly don't understand how you don't choose yourself before choosing anybody out of those millions of persons. Like, how are you so sure of just choosing someone else, like one other person, not yourself, out of those millions of people? And you forget to choose yourself first. The one person you can choose out of those millions of persons, if you decide to choose somebody, it's yourself. And you're always going to have to choose somebody. And that one person should be you. You can't even choose somebody else if you can't choose yourself. You can't love someone else if you can't love yourself. You honestly can't trust somebody else if you don't learn to understand yourself. You can't be there for somebody if you can't be there for yourself. It has to start with you. It has to be you. You have to start with yourself. How do you give what you don't have? How do you give love if you don't have love? How do you know the love to accept? How do you know the people you want in your life? How can you leave yourself and decide to choose one other person and decide to choose a group of persons when you've not chosen yourself? The truth is, it just wouldn't work out. This is the one reason why people keep choosing different people and keep saying, oh, it's not working for me. This friendship is not working. This relationship is not working. It's because you don't even know what you want. You haven't given yourself anything. Because when you understand yourself, when you give yourself something, you understand what you truly want. So today you give yourself this and you're like, okay, this is not enough for me. I need to try something else. And you begin to give yourself more and more. And you understand what you truly want. So that when people try to give something to you, you understand what to accept. You understand the love you want to accept. You understand the kind of people you want to tolerate, the kind of people you want to trust, the kind of people you want to mingle with. So it honestly would just not work out if you don't give this thing to yourself. And something else that is going to happen when you don't give this thing to yourself is that when people come into your life, they are giving to you. They are giving the love you lack to you. They are giving the trust you lack to you. They are giving the hope you lack to you. They are giving you the happiness you lack. They are giving you the fulfillment you lack. But when you already give these things to yourself, when people come into your life, they are just coming to add to it. And if ever something happens and they are no more there to give it to you, you're not going to feel any kind of emptiness. This is because you already have love in you. This is because you're already a happy person. So that is one way for you not to feel empty. That is one way for you not to really understand what you want. When you can give things to yourself, when you can be this thing for yourself, you can be that thing for somebody else. And you can truly understand what you want people to give to you and the kind of people you want. And trust me, that's just the one best way to relate to people and to welcome people into your life. I know many of us must have been in the shoe where we haven't given those things to ourselves. We haven't given ourselves happiness. We are not able to make ourselves happy enough. We haven't loved ourselves enough. And that's okay. We all have been there at some point. But the truth is, we honestly have to grow above that stage. We honestly have to stop being in that position. And I know it's a gradual process, but the truth is, you can do it. You can do it. It's not so difficult. Just put your mind to do it. Understand those things that make you happy. Believe in yourself so that people can actually believe in you as well. Because if you don't believe in yourself, if you don't love yourself, these things will not work. So I hope me and you begin to do better in that aspect. We begin to treat ourselves the best. We begin to treat ourselves better. We begin to understand that it has to be us before those people. And trust me, it's actually going to feel a lot better than we feel right now. All right, lovelies, that's it for today. Choose yourself first. Yeah, I'm not saying you should not choose other people. Choose them, but choose yourself. You're the number one. Millions of people, and you just think they can be there for yourself the best. That's the honest truth. Catch you guys on my next upload, and bye for now. By the way, if you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button, turn on your notification bell, and of course, my next upload on Thursday. Bye, lovelies.